conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is...
Lewandowski has a goal!
He struck one and he looks hungry for more.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Barcelona trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Shoots!
Plays it out to the wing.
It's Messi. He's on his way. It's one! And the ball's come out.
And it's played forward. Schüller gets into the right position to intercept. Tries to get it forward quickly. Bruno Fernandes.
Sergio Ramos, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo, and here's Lewandowski.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Oh, what's he done? Beltran. Forward it goes. Cristiano Ronaldo, Lewandowski, and the shot!
He's pulled off a fine save. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs massively! Have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
So the lead now is two.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal.
আমার ফিল্ডার আমার শর্ট দেয় গোল মারতে। ইকরার হুয়া দুই কালছি একজন গেমস খেলা তাহি শয়তানে কাস্টমার বুঝতে আমি বুঝতেই না। তাড়াতাড়ি সেমনু কাস্টমার তৈরি সিঁড়ি লাইব কিন্তু শুক্রবার আর বেশি দর নাই। মায়ারে এবার কি গোল কিপার নিজে সরানো সরাই তুলত না।
Ronaldo does have an assist to his name.
He will not deserve that.
Can he find a finish now? Messi! Ball at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down, keep plugging away.
Center of defense, they don't